Big match for him here tonight.
A stranger, so ain't nobody checking for you. I ride you just acquired. I'm violent, you still sit silent. Don't let me in the kick, be the reason your mama crying. I'm too real. I confess I'm the best. Hands down, now let's get that a rest. Ain't no one nicer. I am the maestro. Girl, if we ever go to war, I got your back like you was down with Geico. You know the letter C-A-E, nigga, ain't no one better. These rats running crazy like ain't no sense in cheddar. The bullshit the world give me, I take it. Stand on my own too, cause I'm gonna make it. I stand tall, don't break, don't fall. Hands on these bullets, nigga.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. The WWE Universe is gonna love this one. Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Two.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He looks a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Time for everything, I guess. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Whoa, whoa! Look at the air he got there. That's unbelievable. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Oh, wait, nice reversal. You're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, he's in trouble now.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Here we go, back inside the ring.
Nice reversal there.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Nice reversal.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, look at the emotion!
He was one step ahead on that one.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
You gotta move quicker than that.
He is
switched out. We got a cover. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Oh, no!
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Look at this. He just barely punched out.
What?
Does he have his eyes open?
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Yeah, you're right about that. This could get real, real ugly. Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, this isn't good. They thought this could do it.
I think so.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
He's in full-on attack mode now. That'll rearrange your face.
One, two.
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. This may settle the score right here. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
He saw that one coming.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh. Trying to put him away.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. We know what this is.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Nice dodge there.
What a move! What a smart move!
He was one step ahead on that one.
This incredible counter!
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And there's the reversal.
Dear Lord, what a suplex. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
He hits the dropkick from an incredible vertical leap.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Back into the ring now.
So damaging. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two. There's the pin. It's over.
Thank you. level inside the arena rising. Doesn't appear to be showing any signs of intimidation heading into this one.
Well, not that I actually thought we would see any.
Here we go, guys. Oh, this is going to be great.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Yeah, I know the competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this.
And the party has officially begun.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's taking some offense. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Mago, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Oof, man.
To the chest. Not going to win many matches with that move. He's starting to stumble here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Oh, look at the emotion.
I
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
A rib-rattling tackle.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. Oh, look at the emotion.
He's begging for it.
Look out! Oh, the reversal. Oh!
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Ooh, and he got dropped. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
In a shot to the solar plexus. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Ooh, what a knee.
Out here, King, you can
look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Five. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Six. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Inside the ring now.
He saw that one.
We got a cover.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
He's stumbling some now.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Well, this might finally
for the pin and the win.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Where did this explosion of offense come from?
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. I think he's through playing.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two, three.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over. We'll be right back.
on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Starting to show signs of fatigue. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Good point.